We're doing homework, too. Our daughters are starting to bring it all home. Homework's fun. First and second grade was awesome. Third grade, you're like, okay. They throw some stuff in, you're like, oh, all right. All right. It's okay. Learning it earlier than we used to, huh? Like, I don't even know that's true, but... She brought home Common Core Math. That's fun. It's a new math they invented. No heads up. Just give it to parents that never learned it. It's just a whole new... I mean, it's unbelievable. Why when they bring it home, you got to watch a 40-minute YouTube video on Common Core Math? I don't even understand it. If you know it... If you don't know Common Core, it's just a new math. And the goal of Common Core is to use one sheet of paper for every problem. You just want to keep breaking the problem down. You put the problem at the top, and it just keeps going. And then what's even funnier is you see old math in the middle of it. As you break it down, old math gets in there, and you're like, oh, just do that at the top. I don't even know what we're doing. And it's not like old math isn't working. I mean, old math's doing... I don't get incorrect change everywhere just going, this stupid old math. It's a long way to get to the same answer. I told my wife, I go, it feels like if you knocked on my front door and I opened it and you said, can I come in? And I was like, do you mind walking in and coming in through the back door? And you'd be like, does the front door not work? I'm like, no, it works. I use it. A lot of people still use it. But the new way is to go jump the fence and come in the back and meet me at this same spot.